From the outright OCC champs and the right arm of Owen Roach. Getting the ball in the hands of that guy, that's Ezra McKey, and he's simply not going to be stopped. Cutting back like he's Pac-Man, munching the super dots all the way on his stroll to the back of the zone. That's 91 yards and a general score, people, leaving nothing but a cloud of dusted flint in his path. At Numero Dos, it's time for your weekly Angelo Grose is just better than me moment. Nice try with the coverage thing there, but not all number 8s are created equal. As the Tiger gets all TI with a G-O-G-T-I-T mentality, senior high roaring by their rivals with big catches like this. Load up 30 yards and a Mansfield sixer on the connect. Next play from Skiles Field, Brennan South on the toss, Gabe Blauser then with the hip toss of a DB, tornadoes by another, get blocked on a third, then get goes, baby. 81 yards on the strike and sprint. First points of the game too, it was pretty exciting. And just look at the moves as we slow cook this thing again. Marinating for six, clear fork with the big play to kick things off on the road. It's the Battle of Bucyrus. Play four here shows Ben Siebert. Nice looking dime to the back of the zone. Keaton Knifezinger. Looks like he had a Redmond TD, but looks can be deceiving, folks. Like a world-class pickpocket, Seth Benedict snatches the rock, and the return's not bad either. Taking Redmond points off the board in a royal heist. Wynford with the big-time rivalry win. Our final nominee requires a dramatic setup. Cue the fourth down sign, and let's cue McGwire Albert with the read option here. Psych! Followed by a pancake block so the senior catches the edge, and that's nothing but pylon on the dive to the cone. It's a go-ahead score to clinch an outright MOAC championship. Shelby wins by a 10 spot, but this 12-yard TD run on fourth to the zone put him over the top.